You can't guard me! You guys need to switch right now!
They come out with that kid 42 on me again. Unbelievable. The coach should be fired if that happens.